today marks a major victory for the Alliance.